And that's fine. Welcome to a game called Fervent. I have no idea what this game's about. Okay, I'm viewing footage. Okay. All right. Can I go this way? Okay, but there's something over here, so I guess it's wanting me to go this way. Fervent campsite. Okay, I can't go that way. It blocks me off. The game is closed, so it's trying to just volume. Curse you, Perry the Platypus. Okay. Now we know to go this way. What's over here that's glowing insatiably? Nothing, alright. Campsite? Ooh. Okay, there's a child in that one. They look dead almost. What's with all the corpses? Wishes to break the curse on the trap souls. If you're in this, it means to find the book under the rock, a special rock. Ooh. Okay, I gotta take a picture of this because this is just so much information to process. Find a book under a rock, a special rock there from the others. Bring the book to this lectern. You must light all the candles near the tents and feed the trapped souls. The light will appear in front of you. Use it. We believe you. It is the only way to defeat that ghoul. Find a book under a rock to the lectern. A special rock. Okay. I have yet to find this book. Okay, I don't know exactly what I'm even looking for. Alexis, what am I looking for? Find the book. Yes, game, I understand. Find the book. Where's this book? Dude, there's a deer right there. I don't understand. Why is that deer always staring at me? It is making me very uncomfortable. I am uncomfortable right now because I can't find this stupid book. Comfortable that there's a deer just staring at me. I'm gonna start the game over. Like the document said. Ah. I want to find a book under the rock, a special rock from others, bring the book to the lectern. Afterwards, you must light all the candles. So we gotta find a book, it's under the rock, a special rock. So we gotta hurry. And find this special rock. It's different from the others. There's the lectern. Now where is this rock? I don't understand. Where is this supposed rock? I know where the well is, but where is the boulder? I'm just gonna restart the game all over again just to find this stupid book. Like, it's not helpful because I don't know where the book is. I know it's under a rock. But I don't know what the rock looks like. So I don't know what I'm really looking for. Something that's different from the others? Yeah, that's not helpful. I'm just spamming the right click at this point. I've walked around this entire camp for so long. You expect me to find this particular rock? Where would it even be? It'll be under a rock. Oh, I have to get the pickaxe first. Silly me. I gotta get the pickaxe first. I never grabbed the pickaxe. Hence why I could never find the book. Where's this pickaxe? So first I'm looking for a pickaxe, then I go for the rocks. Where is this pickaxe? Even I haven't seen the pickaxe. Chad, I keep opening and closing the game because I don't know where the pickaxe is. Can't mine the rocks without the pickaxe. Oh god, it broke. Are you going to capture properly? Okay, there you go. Hey chat, you've seen me switch this entire camp. Campsite. We had the campsite, but where would the pickaxe be? It's behind one of these pillars? Like, chat, if we can't find the pickaxe, we can't beat it. Also, I'm pretty sure that's like a this is Minecraft texture blocks. That was the pickaxe. Why is there a deer there? Why is there just a deer there? Chat, that deer is just looking at me, which makes me very uncomfortable. Oh, wait, I don't want to go near it. At all. But can't seem to find this particular rock. If that was the pickaxe, which I doubt, it's not even in my hand. Chat, I generally think this game was made 6 days ago. Was uploaded 6 days ago. I generally think it's broken. Other than the cool scares, I can't do anything in any of the tasks that I've been assigned to do. Because I've seen no hide, no hair of a pickaxe. If that wasn't a pickaxe in that well. And I have seen nothing. I've seen everything for this game, but I can't find this particular rock. And then there's this deer. Chat, you've seen me explore this entire map. I don't understand. I don't understand. I'm just gonna say how it goes with the deer. Ugh. Jesus! I thought it was gonna kill me. This is rock. I don't understand. Find my rock. My rock is amazing. Give it a lick. Okay, so that was the pickaxe. But where is this particular rock, then? There's a particular rock that can be mined. We have the pickaxe in our custody. And yet, we have yet to discover this particular rock. We know where the shrine is, we know where everything is. But the rock. Dwayne the Rock Johnson. Is that the rock I have to smash with my pickaxe? And no, not in the fun way. No, I smash him. Do I get to go this way now, not that pickaxe? Quick. Where is this particular rock? I do not understand. We have searched forever. Chat, I'm beginning to think this mythical rock does not exist. Yeah, I generally believe this rock does not exist. I have clicked every single solitary rock in this. And it's left click to interact. I have left clicked everything. I've clicked left more times than I can count, and yet the rock does not appear. The rock is not here. The rock does not exist. Maybe it's over this way. I have aimlessly wandered across this entire map, and yet I've searched the top to bottom, going through every rock I could see, and yet none have presented me with the book. I have yet to discover said book. I don't think I can ever discover said book. Because this game is utterly broken. Developer, if you're watching this game, what rock am I looking for? I'll come back and make a little video on it, but if you actually tell me where the rock is, because, dear God, I've looked on a map, and I probably seamlessly edited this video, but if you guys are watching to this point, because I pretty much have been rambling on about the same thing. Upon this current point of the recording, I have almost been wanting this game, because this is not my first time recording it, chat. I played this game like 20 different times for like 20, and it's pretty much become like 20 different videos, but at this point, I don't know if I'm going to use the other 19 recordings, but I did. Oh well. I have yet to find Sid the Hawk, and I've been doing this for so long. I don't know where Sid the Hawk is. The Hawk is a lie. The Hawk is a mystery. And the deer's not even here, so I'm not sure what. What am I meant to do? What am I meant to be doing here? I can't find said rock. I'm sorry. I can't finish this game. I've searched the ground so much. I've clicked so much. I have to pay with pickaxe. I have guaranteed clicked every single rock on that ground. I have searched everywhere. I cannot find this mythical rock. Wherever it is, it does not exist. So thank you guys for watching. Einstein Wolf, this game is busted. Subscribe. Peace.